The following contest is a five-man battle royal, making his way to the ring from Oakland, California, weighing in at 402 pounds, J.J. Smith.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And his opponents, first, from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing in at 223 pounds, the original gangster.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
And from Bucharest, Romania, weighing in at 383 pounds, the Barbarian Warlord Richard.
Ruthless aggression is alive and well, and this superstar is living proof.
Ruthless aggression is overrated, Saxton. Whatever happened to being ruthful? How come nobody ever uses that word anymore?
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 285 pounds, Adam!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing in at 268 pounds, the King, Sean Parker.
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
In the face, he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Caught with a lariat.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, boom! Boom! Hammer and sickle! Straight right!
Good night.
Suplex. Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, no, 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 no,
no. Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Producing a trampling.
Boom.
And that one misses the mark.
Launched with a belly to belly. Oh, this is a great move. Brainbuster.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Release German. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Knew what was coming there. Great reversal.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Uh-oh. Headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
Making that shoulder a priority.
What's... Had it scouted. Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Tagged with a punch.
Endless knee strikes.
Huge toss.
He's one step ahead there.
They just punch him in the chest.
Knee finds the abdomen.
Samoan bullets coming. This is pretty cool.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, kick connects. Boom, right in the butt.
Right in the breadbasket.
Oh, what a counter. Face first.
Those mounted punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
And he's able to reverse. Oh, man, both feet crashing down. And able to counter.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Boom, what impact.
Gotta look out for that right hook.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Samoan drop, turning the tables there.
And another counter.
Oh!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Counters.
Oh, that can squash you.
Devastating kick.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Connects on the kick.
Gets him with the counter, and it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Boom! Hammer!
There's no way, not from here. No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me.
Thunderous shot to the back.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Dragon suplex.
Launched with a belly to belly.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
He reverses it.
Toss.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh. Half and half suplex.
Gosh.
No way.
Astounding power.
End of days. That's a match-winning move, guys.
I had that well scouted.
Sent into the corner.
This could be the chance
he was looking for.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Looking for elimination here.
Oof! Lands the haymaker.
Snapmare.
Fist drop! Oh, look at the torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good!
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, an overhand chop.
Big splash.
Boom.
Here it comes.
Oh, yeah, the side effect. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Man, oh man.
Uh-oh, this could be it. Very impressive elimination there. The field is starting to
run right through with the spear.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Can he finish this off?
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Counters that. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Gets the elimination and the win.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it.